Governor Sloan.
I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly.
Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
We're a family here. Let's deal with this.
Family.
Let them out. I want everyone to know we had some unexpected help.
I'll get the guys who spend all day worrying about Governor Sloan.
Is that Governor Sloan?
Treat them as you would any Leanne government employee. Anyone gives them the gov, that's your duty. Understand?
Running a top level D-class south of the populated area.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst. But you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
What's it, UNSC?
The high winds, the plasma kicks up. Scatters things for miles. Stuff can get thrown into the molten soil, and if it doesn't burn up, it sticks like a fly in amber. Or things get caught in bubbles.
Hey, Spartan. My friend here has some strange ideas about the aliens who attacked us.
Like finding one single house untouched in a glass field.
Meridian didn't get it too bad. They hit the human settlement hard, sure. The plasma bombardment boiled some of the oceans off, but there was enough atmosphere to hold some steam in.
Don't be alarmed. Fire is being contained.
It doesn't look very contained.
We haven't limited to the non-essential.
Up on a station. Everything's white and gray and bland. Some folk are afraid of any place the corner's on.
The place usually isn't so full.
Eles agiam como se estivesse recebendo ordens de uma grande central de inteligência.
He says they were very intelligent.
Uma rede neural tão avançada seria capaz de abordar a degradação.
Was anyone with you at the outpost?
We should talk to the people of this station. One of them might have seen signs of Blue Team. You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
Just get the fevers under control. What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed, and just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves, then screams, and nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what, our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
I never trusted that upkeep AI we had.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Boarding the Pelican.
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Prometheans!
Clear them out! Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Opening fire!
They're out here, too!
Yeah. I'm getting hit! Can't do that! Shoot any fire! Nice work!
clear.
Let's move on, see if we can find any signs of blue team.
Don't be stuck in our battles!
Yeah, sure Meridian can take care of its own!
Spartan.
They're coming toward us!
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Open and fire! Kill the knight!
Reinforcements! Look sharp!
Left their prowler parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. You watch yourself down there.
Move, double time.
You got it, Locke.
Made it.
Someone take that weapon.
Copy that.
Take that position.
Copy that.
Let's go.
If I survive this, I'm going to have it.
We've got backup.
Stand back. Snipers perched ahead.
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
I need cover!
Hey,
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan. Don't see any signs of Blue Team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging.
Well, it doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Watch your heads. Turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the Prometheans. Turrets on and firing. Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans.
Let's go!
Push up.
Copy!
Got it, on it.
I'm here.
Get ready, here they come.
On my mark.
On it, hey, solid
what top. I do?
Cover down.
I'm down!
I'm walking!
I'm not
smiling! System down!
No worries, Mark, I got you.
I'm up. Thanks.
Fire from the left. Aim's off, Mark!
Calm it down, Mark!
Show mobile, take that mongoose.
Hopping on the mongoose. Get ready, here they come!
Kill the phaser! Hey! What I do? Friendly mongoose here! Get high from me! Crawler's out! We're hit! Keep driving!
More Prometheans inbound.
but a soldier captain on deck. We're hit! Keep driving! Knight's cores are exploding!
Armor failure! My armor's jammed up!
You're gonna be fine!
Thanks, Spartan.
Direct hit!
Area's clear. Move into the structure.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Ready to move out!
Move up!
Roger!
Took location!
Move up!
Gotcha!
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Take the mongoose, Spartan.
That mongoose is mine.
Ready to move.
Push up.
Copy.
A sense of style. Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
What the hell?
The knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheus. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility? If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am a Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
Yep, that was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are unnecessary to the plans. Now I will be spared. How irritating! You cannot hide from me.
I want this!
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built him big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
damn it!
Don't like the looks of this.
Maybe we can get out how they got in.
Go! Run!
Oh, hell.
I said run!